A building is on fire. There are lots of fire engines and lots of firemen. It is a big fire in an old garage.
But one thing is lucky.
No one lives in the building. Wait, look. What do you find and see?
Who's the apostrophe?
It is a cat. She runs out of the garage. She is carrying something. Something
small. Luna.
There's a kitten.
Luna finds me in the form of a dragon.
The cat puts her kitten in a safe place. Then she runs back into the fire. What is she doing?
She's a very happy detail.
The cat runs out again with another kitten. She runs in and out three more times. The firemen cannot believe their eyes. Now there is a pile of kittens. They are tiny and scared. One has little burns on its little ears. Yeah. And the poor mother cat, her burns are bad. Her eyes are hurt. She cannot even see her kittens. So she touches each kitten with her nose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They're all there. Very gently, the fireman puts all of the cats in a box. He can tell they need a doctor. The fireman takes the cats to the animal hospital. The cats never belong to anyone. They are strays. So the doctors gave the mother cat a name. They call her Scarlet. Because of her red burns. I like this book. Soon, lots of people know about Scarlet. Newspapers run stories. People want her to be on TV. She's a hero and a star. Everyone hopes Scarlet will get better, and slowly she does. The kittens are kept in another room so she can rest. Scarlet cannot take care of them anymore. The people at the hospital give the kittens lots of love, and they get better too, all except one. The doctors think he was the last kitten to get out of the fire. The smoke hurt his lungs. A month later, he dies.
Stop whispering and do your homework.
We are doing the homework.
But the other kittens get new homes. Two kittens go home with a woman. The other two go home with a couple from Long Island, New York. And what about Scarlet? Letters for her come from all over the world. From Canada, Japan, even
Egypt.
So many people want to give her a good home. The people at the hospital need more than 1,000 letters. They try to find the best home for Scarlet. At last, they make up their minds. TV newspaper reporters come to hear the big news.
Right, you read it.
Please tell me this.
Oh, I forgot you was videotaping.
Okay, not talking.
A woman named Karen Berlin will care for Scarlet. In her letter, Karen wrote about her own accident, a car accident, like Scarlet. It took a long time for Karen to get better. She knows what Scarlet has been through. Karen also had a cat before. She loved it a lot. But Karen's cat died just after her accident. Karen did not want to get another cat unless it was very special.
special one. Just like Charlotte.